alternating back to wall shoulder flexion. Get your low back against the wall, head back as close to the wall as you can, but really pack your chin, hands together, reaching up and away at about 135 degrees away from your torso. If it says full exhale, get a full exhale at the top. You might not be able to drive your arm all the way to the wall. That's completely fine. Stop where your rib starts to flare, or your lower back starts to hyperextend, or you feel it in your